All you need to know about the latest addition to the Corrie cast Monday, the 9th of July, the 2018 at 2:25 p.m. Charity director Duncan is making a big impression on Coronation Street's Mayor Sally Metcalfe at the moment. But is he all that he seems tonight? Double bill of the ITV soap will see the smooth talker promise to get Sally some news on young Jack Webster's welfare. But could Duncan have ulterior motives? It certainly seems that way, with Tim already suspicious that Duncan is a con man and that talk of his wife's tragic death might be part of an elaborate scam. But it seems that Tim's words will fall on deaf ears and that Sally is destined to be parted from a large sum of council cash. The actor who plays Duncan, Nicholas Gleaves, is a familiar face to fans of TV drama and is best known for his role as DS Andy Roper in ITV's Scott Bailey, in which he featured for two series alongside wife Leslie Sharp. Prior to that, he played Rick Powell in 14 episodes of Playing the Field, Ray Fairburn in six-part drama Conviction, and James Whittaker in Survivors. He has also made appearances in a wide range of other TV dramas, including Cold Feet, Vera, Marvelous, Robin Hood, Waterloo Road, and Foyle's War. Theatre credits include the lead role of Macbeth at the Royal Exchange Theatre in Manchester and as Peter in On the Shore of the Wide World, first at the Royal Exchange and then later at the Royal National Theatre. Visit our dedicated Coronation Street page for all the latest news, interviews, and spoilers.